Hello and welcome back to Mini Metro and another daily challenge. So let's give this a go. It is Friday the 10th of June today, and we're doing this one a little bit late in the day. It's nearly 10 o'clock, so we should have a fairly good idea of where our overall finishing place is going to be, and hopefully that answer won't be low, but I have a sneaking suspicion that it might well be. So it's Washington DC, and we are following on for a pretty good showing yesterday. I think we hit like top 10%. It'd be nice if we could repeat such a showing again. Oh, there we go. Anyway, well, let me just quickly race through this and try and get it up as quickly as possible. Because I want to get this done, and then I want to go watch the boys. Hell yeah! And then go to bed, because it's also late. Ooh, that's all been very kind. Right, see you at the end of the video. Yep, it was getting a bit tricky by the end of this one. I could have probably done a little bit better, but I just lost a bit of concentration at the end and missed that one. So 2,680 is an alright score. I'm not sure how much further I could have got that one to go. Maybe a few more, but I don't think I would have hit the 3,000. It was becoming a bit of a struggle, sort of controlling all those trains. Top 20%, 175th. I would have liked it a little bit higher, but that'll have to do. Yeah, pleased with that one. I'm going to get that up quickly before we get any later. So I'll see you again in the next episode. Ciao.